Come on, son. Alright, it's time for anime. Magus.
An anime beat 'em up.
Yes. Okay, so this is Phantom Breaker Battlegrounds. This is based off a fighting game called Phantom Breaker, which never came out here. I think I have a save game. No. Save the game. Alright. So yeah, this is a very... Oh yeah, co-op. Choose your fire. Okay, push start. Push start.
I'm player one.
Oh. Are you sure? No, I'm player one.
And
there
I
you go.
I am the sword master.
Okay, so... Yeah, I played this game a lot. I unlocked everyone. And I even bought Kurisu. Which is... She's from an anime called Steins Gate, which you will not be watching at any point in the next decade. I don't know, it's not that bad. It's not that bad, it's just very immature. Anyway, alright, you're gonna be Makoto. Who have I not used at all? Any of these people. All these people are bosses. But I'm not gonna use them. I will use...
The ninja girl.
Yeah.
Namiko, the sword master.
Oh god, yeah, I beat this on Nightmare too. let's do it on normal.
Yeah.
Alright, so... So X and Y are your tags. You can A for jump. There's a fairly robust combo system here. And also I forgot how to Oh, left bumper for switching the planes. I really like the combo system in this. It's legit. Also, yeah, we need all these things for upgrades and stuff. Food is health, obviously. So yeah, if you see like the pink stuff, that's you clashing with their attacks. But if you just keep mashing, you'll basically just power through it. Surge is sword girl, I am ninja girl.
Why am I on an older girl?
I think that's me. I just use right bumper to do my overdrive attack. And yeah, A is your shield, kind of like Smash. Like, if you let it run out, you'll... Yeah. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
And it's kind of a burst, too. Like, you see, I just used it to... get rid of that dude's block. I think B is heavy attack. I've just been kind of mashing X, Y, and B. I I know there's a combo system, like, people have different combos to move list. So yeah, I used to work in this warehouse job, another overnight warehouse job. I was kind of just waiting for deliveries all night. And sometimes I would just bring my Xbox and play this. I played it a lot to get all the achievements, because I really like this game for some freaking reason.
Dang.
What?
Let's try making a co-op for the combo.
Okay. Here, we'll do it like on a boss or something.
Is this a boss?
No.
More do combos. 22. 24.
Okay, hold on. I'm a little busy.
I did up to 31.
Here, we can do it on the big guy. Good job. Oh, so you're level 99, so you're like destroying everyone. Oh, we need to hit this guy, because he's got stuff. Are you doing those sick attacks?
Because I'm level 99.
Stop moving!
I stole it all.
I need some food whenever you see some crap. Oh, right.
Is this the first boss? Or is this just like a new boss?
No, it's like... Here, you attack that. You have way more strength than I do. I'm still level 0. Ah. If you do blow it up, you get like a sick bonus. Alright, so I'm doing like Y and B together to do that attack. With the glowing balls and stuff. Oh! Just leaving all the stuff on the ground? What's wrong with you? Are you enjoying yourself, Serge?
Yes.
Okay.
And also, I realized I'm faster than you.
Yeah, like I said, you're way overpowered right now.
I'm level 99.
Yes.
Is this the character who you mostly play with?
Yeah, I think he's the most fun. TBH. Oh god, is that your overdrive thing? Everybody else slows down?
I guess.
I don't know. Whatever.
Here, there's gonna be something.
I know, I know. Oh my god. I picked up a mushroom.
A mushroom?
Yeah. That's food. Alright. Green robots. I honestly don't know the story to this at all, still. I know there's magic girls and there's evil magic girls.
I destroyed the robot.
Yeah.
I am destroying everyone. It's boss time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Yeah, just concentrate on her. Oh jeez.
I got it.
Stuff. Okay. Oh, because we're playing in co-op, it's not gonna show any of the dialogue. Oh well. It's not important.
Now you're level 6.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm still level 99.
Sorry for the lack of commentary. We're concentrating super hard on these sick combos.
I did an air throw.
You did an air throw?
Yeah.
That's rad. Yeah, we can't do like a co-op combo. We each have our own individual combo count. Just destroying these nerds. Oh wow.
Yeah, that's my overdrive. My slow down. And it's blocking.
Wait for that robot to come over.
Well, I got with...
Yeah, with your magic or whatever it is.
Yeah. My magic ball.
Dang. Yes, if you're not prepared for the levels of anime here. Oh my god!
I saw Kai throwing at me.
Yeah. There's those guys on the side that are super annoying. You're over there.
I killed him.
Here, let me get the red stuff, because that's experience points that I need.
I can still level up.
No, you're at level 99, dude. Like, actually. Look at that sick combo. Here, yeah, we need to concentrate on one side at a time. It doesn't like scroll, apparently.
I got the pie guy. What's that?
I got an overdrive thing. Hello. Oh. Oh my God. Help. Help. More pie guys right here. Oh no, it's just big dudes. Okay. It's all starting to come back to me. Oh my God. I keep forgetting these dudes have command grabs. So yeah, that was like, both of them are like clones of the girl you're playing. It's really weird. Oh crap! Oh jeez.
Finished off with the miracle.
Yep. This is super unbalanced because you're playing a level 99 character. But at least we're burning through this.
Bike dude.
Yeah.
Are they evil now?
No, they're just recolors. They're all evil, I think. I guess.
jungle.
And you need to stop getting those gems. Just like back off when somebody. There you go. Also super annoying. Oh my god.
I got him.
Yeah, I'll take care of these
guys. I'll take care of the guys on my side.
How are you blocking those? Friggin' bombs! Yeah. Here, get over here. Sorry.
We need to get on the other side of them and then go back to their side.
Are you doing the throw? How are you doing the throw? Here, get that trash can, you need help. Some good music.
Whoa. I am still faster.
Go ahead. It does not want to scroll the screen.
If you... Okay, for an air throw, you have to be in the air and then press down, down and B in front of the enemy.
No, stop grabbing the gems!
Come on, hold the drop.
I guess my down B is a teleportation attack. Or something.
There's dancing game rainbow. Is that your character?
No, that was a bad dude, the bad guy that you were. That was their death sound.
That was weird.
I mean, I was doing it as well. Oh god. I don't appreciate that I slow down too. Would you get over here for like 2 seconds? Concentrate on one side of the screen at a time.
I killed everyone.
Happy for you.
Are you?
No.
I knew you were being sick. I'm taking all your gems from
you. You know you don't need them, like, at all. You're just being a jerk.
Hey, look, it's coffee.
Are Alright, alright, he's dead. Dead! Not he? Alright, these guys. What do you think they are? No. Oh my god! Air is rude. Would you get over here? Jeez. This is some like Mega Man music, legit. Floating boss time, apparently. Oh yeah, these dudes are invisible. Or they can't be. Or is that later?
I'm just gonna magic on you.
Oh god. Yep, no, I'm okay, they just sold. Would you get over here? You can probably do more damage with your melee. So there's a lot of these dudes. Friggin' Surge.
Boss time.
Alright, she does some serious damage, so watch out. And there's all those dudes.
That's gonna be very distracting.
Yes. Oh. Badly for me. Oh man. Oh, all right. We need to destroy these as fast as possible. Surge, get over here. Over here, over here, over here, over here. Alright, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Start wailing. Start wailing on. Alright. I think if you don't do that in time, it like, the next stage will be bad.